Here we are going to learn how to customize Amazon Music as ringtone on Android phone. Audi cable audio recorder will be used in this video. Firstly, check part 1. Download Amazon Music as MP3. Start Audi cable audio recorder on computer. Some of streaming music sources are listed on the main interface. You can add other music sources manually. Now start built-in Amazon Music. You need to log in with Amazon Music account. I've logged in here. Open a music playlist you prefer. Then we go to the setting button. For importing music to an Android phone, we choose to export music to MP3 format. Choose the output quality. Then locate a proper output folder on computer. Start playing the song. Audi cable will record the playing song automatically with its ID3 tag retained. Though music recorders can only provide original speed downloading, it's much safer to record songs other than to convert songs. If you want to end the recording, just stop playing the song. Remove the song you don't need. Click the Edit button to customize the ringtone according to your need. Or you can skip this step. You can set the whole song as a ringtone on Android phone directly. Listen to the song, then decide where to start and where to end. Choose the output format as MP3. Save the customized ringtone to computer. Click Open Output Folder to quickly locate the customized ringtone on computer. If you need to check all downloaded Amazon Music tracks, click the Folder button. Now we can import the downloaded songs to Android phone, then change ringtones. Part 2. Import downloaded Amazon Music to Android. Connect your Android phone to computer. Scroll download from the top and tap the connection setting. We need to change the connection mode as transfer files or MTP. Go to this PC and open the driver of connected phone. Find a music folder. We can create a new folder. Then copy downloaded Amazon songs from computer to this folder. Also copy the customized ringtone to the folder. We rename this ringtone to avoid duplicated file name in one folder. Then copy it to the folder. Part 3.1. Apply Amazon Music as ringtone on Android via settings. Unlock the Android phone, go to Settings. Tap Sounds. Tag Ringtone. Click Music on device. All songs on Android phone will be displayed. You can choose the newly imported song and set it as the ringtone. Part 3.2 Apply Amazon Music as ringtone on Android via Music App. Open the Music App on your Android phone. Go to Music Library. Check all songs. Find the menu to scan all local songs. Then the newly imported songs and ringtones are loaded. You just need to find the song you prefer and set it as the ringtone. Thanks for watching. For more newly updated music tips, you can subscribe us right now.